Revit 2022 improves the behavior of tags in host models that reference elements in linked models. Tags in a host model that are attached to elements in a linked model will now remember the linked element ID. If a linked file is unloaded or out of date, the tag may be orphaned. However, when the linked file is reloaded, the tag will now reattach to the linked element automatically. This feature improves productivity for linked model annotation workflows.